You offered me a scholarship, I'm coming. He said, yeah, Ink, but I still want you to take an official visit. I agreed. I went up on a Friday night. I'll never forget, they took me to Calhoun's on the River. It's a restaurant in Knoxville, Tennessee. We come out, we got a host, right? And so the job of a host is supposed to show you a great time on campus, take you to parties, make you fall in love with the place. And so I come out with my host, and he said, Ink, there's a sorority party, there's a barbecue, and there's a basketball game. Which one would you like to go to? I said, man, if you don't mind, can you take me to my hotel? We pull up to the hotel. I'm getting out of the car. He said, wait, are you sick? I said, no, I'm not sick. You see, what my host didn't understand, that night at the Marriott, that was my first time standing in bed by myself. Think I cared about a sorority party? Think I cared about a barbecue or a basketball game? But the next day when I saw that coach, I thanked him, and I still do this until this day when I see him. I said, thank you, not only for changing my life, but changing a whole generation's life that you don't even know you touch.